got enough work for at least another 40 people. Now Omicron has decimated their rotas.
It's going to be difficult. We may be in a position as a care sector where not everybody's going to get the care they need. That's the unfortunate truth. We are not going to be able to provide care for everybody that needs it. That's
knock-on impact on hospitals too, as people are unable to be sent back home once they're well enough. It's what's happening there that's a real worry. To try and keep vital services like hospitals open, public sector leaders are being asked to make contingency plans for having 10, 20 or even up to 25% of their staff off at any one time. And solutions to that could include drawing on pools of former workers, former teachers in schools, for example, or prioritising certain services. Shortages are also hitting the hospitality industry. This popular Italian restaurant had to shut before Christmas as staff fell ill.
We got to a point at the end of the first week where we were very short staff, but we managed to work a rota, we managed to get those remaining staff to pick up shifts. But around the 22nd, we finally reached the sort of critical mass of casualties. And of 24 staff, we ended up with just 5.
Me included.
Shalom. Double honors unto the apostles and the elders at Great Millstone. Talking this truth. Now, I don't want to say much because of Medical Misinformation Act. But what scripture comes to mind? The grinding shall cease because the labourers are few. This thing is one of the avenues for cutting industries and jobs, and the economy is suffering. Soon we'll be seeing a crash, an economic crash. I'm going to do a more in-depth video on it, Lord's will, later on in the week, about Azar on Odyssey.